Here we are looking at a special cross-border dobby having two pattern cylinders. See the rotation of one cylinder and the other cylinder which is idle. At this point we can see the selection of hooks. Here we can see the trip cam assembly for altering the position of the cylinders. Here we can see how the cylinder is changed. See the location of the pilot cylinder.